The area is just always booming for hands-on work and manufacturing. My name is Dan Hulak. I'm a motor assembly line technician at IEC Holden. I used to work on cars for 3 years and then like hands-on jobs, so took the job building train engines. Someone, as long as they got some desire to do it and the schooling for it, it's pretty easy to step into it.